Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern. The fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
She's out of my league, but we have so much in common.
Who's the lucky imaginary lady?
When all this is over, I'm gonna visit her in Hammerhead. See the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Say we pull over for a minute.
Yeah, my throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money. Here we are.
We made it.
Take a look at our wares. I'll see you later.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
This bites? How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
So full right now.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Please, come again.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Alticia. Guess we have to stay another night.
Everything in order?
Yep. Showtime.
Thank you.
Ah, dude! Make it quick. I'm so hungry there's a hole in my tummy.
Talk about backseat fishing.
How long you think you're gonna be at it?
Are you just trying to impress us? Hell no. Think I'll play King's Knight in the meantime.
Better not. His Highness will get sulky.
Turn the rod toward the fish!
And it's gone. You gotta take more care with the line. About time for a new line, ain't it?
Tracks.
Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
Bites? How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh, love the lighting.
Huh.
Feels nice here.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? Good luck out there.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it? Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Tread lightly.
is on.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
Get lost!
Never miss!
Watch yourself, Nock.
I know. Got to respect Gladio!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Okay? On your left!
Thanks.
You're on fire today!
No big deal. Right there!
Stay there! Yeah! No use hanging around here.
Indeed.
Rock and roll! Feet hurt.
Wuss.
You ready to rumble, Nott?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Well taken.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Good morning.
Hi.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
My tummy's rumbling.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher than Golden.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. Allow me to take your order. No end of headaches, this lot. Much obliged. Anything catch your eye? Remember, safety first.
Care for a massage? You look sorely in need of relaxation. Right this way, please.
Thinking about checking it out?
Not at all.
Looks like fun to me.
Then you go.
My mind's already open.
Prompto, then.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
Out of service indeed. Up now.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
Now that's a meal.
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince Eleusis bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche? I'll make sure you got a boat to ride, all right?
This bites.
Whew, he's really got your number, Nox.
Huh. Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
All right, this one's perfect.
Here you go, caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Golden Key.
My tummy's rumbling.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal? I just adore this shop. I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
Mm. All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat. Aww, I think he likes you. I guess.
Clawed his way into your heart.
Might keep on clinging forever.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Ground City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Well, have fun.
Get it!
Give you that.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Ah. The breeze feels good.
Indeed.
OMG. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed. This will make a fine paint.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Crossing the line.